Those who do not pray at all are not Muslims. If you do not pray at all, not a single salah, you are a kafir. Even if you say La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah 1,000 times a day and perform Hajj and fast Ramadan and give zakat, if you do not pray at all, you are a kafir. This is the Prophet's fatwa, not mine, alayhi salatu wasalam. If you pray on and off, you're a hypocrite, because Allah described in the Quran in chapter 9, Surah At-Tawbah, those who are lazy to pray, but they pray, they are hypocrites.